There's people that, you know, they withdraw their pieces, you know, and I just don't really believe in that. I said, that's who you were when you were that age, or maybe you were a little older and you had a piece that you didn't like that you want to withdraw. No, that's who you were. Maybe you were going through a difficult time, or maybe you didn't have time to write the piece, but that was you. That's the truth. That was you in 2020. That was you in 2018, whatever, like that was you. And that's the truth. And I really believe in that. Or maybe I'll shoot myself in the foot if I withdraw one of my pieces.